I'm Robbie Myers with Scubalab. We tested the Cressi AC25 Master Chromo Regulator. With outsized comfort and performance, it was our best buy for regulators. We measured regulators' ability to deliver air at a range of depths and breathing rates on the breathing simulator at Dive Lab in Panama City Beach, Florida. We also tested regs at Alexander Springs in Central Florida with a team of test divers who scored them in 14 categories, including ease of breathing, dry operation, and comfort. The Master Chromo's distinctive elliptical brushed stainless steel second stage may look familiar, since it has appeared in and won past Scubalab tests accompanied with other first stages. But this time, it's paired with the new balanced piston AC25, which has a revolving turret and 5 low pressure ports, and it may be its best teammate yet. On the simulator, it came within a hair of taking excellent scores across the board, and that performance extended to our test dives, where divers rated it excellent for ease of breathing in swim position and very good for dry air delivery in all positions. It also tied the top score for low noise. Silent runner, one tester noted. The second stage isn't especially small and has a fair amount of hardware, but felt lighter underwater than it looks, earning a very good score for comfort. Testers found the breathing adjustment ergonomic and effective, if a bit stiff. One gripe was the way the soft diaphragm cover and stainless front plate can occasionally catch a fingertip while purging. A quality reg at a reasonable price, the AC25 Master Chromo was our best buy for regs.